Forbidden Sandhill, Cobblestone, Hackney, Treat Me. Those of you are not dancing, give those that are dancing a round of applause because they've done great. Right, now what's going to happen? We're going to whittle this down to, I think they've, how many have you got?
About 10.
We've got about 10 people. Glenn's going to go out with his white stick and point there, yeah? If you're touched on the shoulder,
yeah,
please
mind.
Stay on the dance floor.
Right.
Alright, so first of all, somewhere about halfway along the back, a fellow with a blue t-shirt on, whoever he was. Yes, that's you, sir. Right. This fellow down here with the white t-shirt on, the white shirt, you, sir. Alright. Young lady here with the blue top on, right?
That's a shopping list. That's a shopping
right.
List.
This fella here with the Tasha and no shirt on, right? Two lads with patterns on their heads, right?
Yeah,
where do they are, right? There's a tall lad somewhere spinning, wherever he was. Yeah. Where the tall lad? Which one was the tall one? Yeah. Right, you sir, at the back with the white t-shirt on. Alright? Right? Alright, so give the rest of the nice round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Alright, you're going to call it a good one.
Well, you would like to do it in heat, so I'm sure you'd all like to get on with your dancing, so let's get it out of the way. Stanley Mitchell. If you're not dancing, please move back as far as you can. Thank you.
Generation of love is the culture.
Thank you.
My grand auntie. My granddaddy's for many years, and believe me, I think he deserves it. He got there at last. He's been trying long enough.
Just give me a fiver.
Congratulations, Dennis. Right, I'm sorry about this break, but I didn't have time to pick you up the record. How about this for an old? It's going to be great. Out on the floor.
What's your name?
Packer.
Where are you from?
Cheltenham.
Cheltenham?
Yeah. I come down to Buzzard tonight because I travel over the country going away tonight, just so come down here tonight. So,
do you have many other nights around the country?
Yeah, fair few, near enough every week. Not very often, I miss a week.
Yeah. You serve a Union Jack hat, didn't you?
Yeah, I used to, until someone told me not to wear it anymore. So
yeah. Still. Well, thanks for coming to Buzzard.
Yeah.
See you later.
My name's Sarah, and I come from Leicester, and I've been doing nights for about 5.5 years. And I come to nights because I really enjoy them, but I've not been to one for about 10 months because I just had a little baby boy 4 weeks ago. This is my first one in 10 months.
I don't know what to say. It's blinding, that light. It's blinding.
What's your name?
Is it Sai?
Come from London. How many nights?
Well, it all depends how much money I've got.
Enjoyed it tonight?
It's alright.
Yeah?
Had a beat for a while. Could do an extension, though.
Yeah.
And I come from Gloucester.
And you're drinking orange?
I'm 27, I've been going tonight since I was 16.
I ain't got red wood, can you tell me?
I don't know what else to say.
Enjoy tonight.
No, not really. I don't think tonight's very good, to be honest.
It's hard work. For the 50 grand, your husband won in the dance competition coming in.
Yeah, well, apart from your remark.
Well, I come here tonight, I think tonight's been the best night I've had so far, mate. It's really good, lovely, atmosphere, it's really going well, mate. My channel, I'm Ben, I don't know, it's the nearest one. This is up in Scotland, how are you, mate?
Boston,
Lincolnshire.
Oh,
I'm from London.
You enjoyed tonight?
Oh, right, it's been alright. I haven't moved far from here actually, but so far we had a real lot of pressure to start.
Do you know what, Nighter? Very good job. You've done well, mate. Deserve all that you get. How's that? Well, that'll do.
Had a good night, Michelle.
Yes.
Good.
Brilliant. No, it's all right, John. All the way from Peterborough, it's worth it.
It's mud from the start. Brilliant night. And I've walked here for that too. I've enjoyed it. Thanks.
And I've travelled down as usual in the wind and bad weather to get here. No, night all buzzers. And it's a great night, as usual. Great packing. Hope it goes well.
This bit of PTs keeps on running away. Someone had to kick off the All Right. So see you again soon, hopefully up there in North Wales if you care to take the trip next time out. See you again soon. This one's the Seven Souls from Chicago, and I still love you.
Yeah.
Right there, you're still strong, seven stones, and it's next to that right there. Last time we're playing around virtual night, but don't forget, of course, next one down here will be December the 4th, and of course, we'll see you then.
Thank you.
next year. Just hang on with you.
Thank you.
December the 4th, and of course we hope to see you then.
Thank you.
for Saturday evening, so long as you've been in, I'm afraid you might be the last one. Quick reminder, December the 4th, we'll see you then. I love you and leave you.
See you later. Now look after yourself, just make sure nobody...
No bars.
Upstairs. A few of these and a few of those. Steve Jeffries, I got you at last. Just say you can look at yourself next month and find out what you've been doing to yourself with these all-nighters. This is the evidence.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Oh.
Can you get a different one?
A different one?
Now mid for life.
Who is this?
Smart Dave.
Magic. Pick up sound as well.
Yeah.
Magic.
Turn that back.
Yeah. Just turn that as well.
Goes up towards your secret plate. Get him some. Give him
Total non-committal, look at him.
Yeah.
What? How'd you know what? How'd you know what?
I'm off.
Are we going to Morecambe next week? Are you working?
She
lets me in, she lets me in. Did you get many
Do you mind?
Not at all. I don't want to be a photo.
You've got a license for half it.
Victor Martin. Just for you're a bastard.
When's this Wurzels going to be showing them up?
This afternoon, round my flat.
Premier. Yeah, seem to go a bit skew with him now on the dance contest bit.
Go on.
The dance contest bit went a bit skew with him.
Well,
the screen.
Which sound correct?
The only way you get around that is apologise for the camera.
On record,
how many do you reckon you had at the night?
About 500, yeah.
500?
Do it in there and he goes all fucking black.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.